stance, wanting to raise the price. As well, they're saying that the trash scattered and the customer service is not great at all. Special pickup takes a long time. That issue of sanitation is going to be addressed. Anyone in here wanting to touch on the issue of sanitation? You can make your way to the mic if you got anything else to say. Next card says, what can be done about non-income based affordable housing and public transportation? Currently, the county is funding MIDS in regards to transportation to appointments for elderly and those in low-income houses or what have you. They do provide some type of transportation, but it's funded through GDOT. But it's more of a grant, should I say, that we receive in order to provide that transportation. In regards to affordable housing, we don't have the Community and Economic Development Division, I guess, that the county once had. So it's something that I noticed the city still has, and they probably have a staff that actually can direct them to more of the affordable housing resources. There have been talk about us considering properties within the land bank or selling properties to the land bank, in particular to try to establish some type of affordable housing on it or HUD homes or what have you, but I haven't heard much lately. Sir?
Your name is Alan Sam.